Oh, shoot. Did I wake you up? I woke you up. It's 2 a.m. there.
No, it's fine. I'm up. Are you okay?
Well, I guess I should let you get back to bed.
Okay, I'll let you know.
Love. Thanks, Logan. She's better than
me. Logan Huntsberger? I thought he was engaged to that French heiress.
She is.
And they're getting married.
Yeah, they let me sit in back when we were in love. All they sit around talking about the meaning of life and the book that just saved them that I hadn't heard of.
So I guess we should say goodbye.
So that's it.
We're breaking up. I bet you couldn't except believe. You can't break up. When you realized
I'm harder to forget than I was to leave, and I bet you think about me.
You grew up in a silver spoon gated community, glamorous, shiny, bright Beverly. Have you seen this yet? Raised on a farm, no, it wasn't a mansion. Just living room dancing and kitchen table bells. But you know what they say, you can't help who you fall for. And you and I fell like an early spring snow. But reality could never work. You come from two totally different worlds.
To make long story short, Logan's family hates me. I understand.
Psychotic. What more is there to understand?
I'm really gonna marry with that.
That's the White House.
Is the love that you had. Now you're out in the world, searching for your soul, scared not to be hip, scared to get old, chasing make-believe status. Last time you felt free was when none of that shit mattered, 'cause you were with me. I bet you think about me.